Why do they make sounds like monkeys?
That's even more lovely. This game is getting nicer and nicer. Oh God. I heard another one. Yeah, I knew I heard another one. Oop. Ow, damn, these things do a lot of damage to you. I like this idea, putting the Catholics at sea. I'm not a very religious man, if you have not noticed. Oh God. I heard more than that. I know there are more than that. Why did I hear a trumpet? That's why I heard a trumpet. Ow. Wow, I died. That's silly. I need to buy more ammo. Fuck, let me buy ammo. I don't think I can before they show up. Oh, I got more crossbow rounds. That's good. Okay. I didn't think that was gonna happen. How many enemies are there? Triple kill. Oh. That did like nothing. Here are other ones. Oh jeez. Let me reload, leave me alone. I'm really glad I bought more ammo in the other place. I need to get rid of that big one. Oh, the ammo disappeared. Oh, he deflected it. I wonder if each enemy has a different percentage of chance of deflection. There we go. Yay for crazy ragdoll. Oh, you freaking duck. Now I see why they gave me more water skins. Can't get back there. Did I kill them all? Did I win? Chest is empty. What a ripoff. Whoa. Someone just shot at me. No, it wasn't. Oh. Who? Maybe I just wasn't paying attention, but I didn't see anyone. I kinda started panicking. I'm like, who's shooting at me now? Didn't I shoot enough people? Ooh, explosive. Common crossbow does 90 damage compared to this. One more, is that it? Just common crossbows added? I had a lot of freaking. Hold on, how much more do I have to sell? These are the same. Is 90 damage compared to what? 75, right? 75. I think I will buy the quality musket. I don't think I can afford this, but I can sell the common musket. But I can't afford this, so yeah, anyway. Okay. I would like to get another pistol. More than just this crude pistol. Komodo got lucky when he was playing this. He found a special kind of pistol in a box. Cool, another explosive. I hear nothing else in the light. Alright. I guess everybody's dead! I guess I'll go into the dark and see what I gotta do there. So I think I've discovered all locations in the game now, which means this will be the last map. I'll probably have to do this and then go back through the game, because there was a lot of things I couldn't dig up without finding something, so I'll probably find like a shovel. Still don't know what. I guess if I shoot those. I was gonna say if I catch those, and it was gonna be a combination of catch and cap, so I mean, I guess cap would have worked, but. I guess if I shoot those, I get some money from the skull they stole. Missed, and I was standing completely still. Goddamn, the travel speed for these are terrible. Punching skeletons! I think I see where I need to go. Hey, I got an achievable. So I want everyone that's watching this Let's Play to link part one around to people, because this game is way too interesting and good to not get any attention. Like, it really went under the radar. Oh, it's one of these. Oh! Didn't have to do any fighting of any sort. Alright. Another skull hunting mission. It's a chest. 42 coins. More money is always good. Damn, I'm trying to read. The crossbow bolt was just floating in the air. Out of the map. Skeletons. They're not even strong enemies, they're just annoying. Holy crap, those things do a ton of damage to you.
Ah.
Did it really deflect my explosive? Komodo's in here now, as I'm shooting skeletons. He just gave me that look, like, why? Corruption is gone. Now he's flipping me off screen. So you play this game. He's not interested in being nearby while I'm recording. So those thieves, they do a lot of damage. I didn't think they were gonna do that. That sounds kind of far away. I'm going to assume it's in the fort. No, it's not in the fort, but I needed some more health anyway. I got nothing to sell. Alright. How much money do I have? 670? Probably get a better crossbow as well. I can kind of tell that the person that, like, some people that made Fear helped with this game for two main reasons. The first one is that the atmosphere, like, Fear 1 had amazing atmosphere. And this game also has amazing atmosphere. Another reason this is minor but makes such a big difference to the gameplay is that the enemies have less health when they don't know you're around. I loved that about Fear 1. Alright. Interesting. Let's go back to the fort again. I really do strongly urge anyone to play this game, like... Okay, whatever, shut up. Like, I guess it's a little pointless to say it this late in the playthrough, go play this game. Because, I mean, I'm essentially watching a playthrough, you're kind of spoiling the game. Unless you've already played the game. Oh, I see where I need to go. Unless you've already played the game, and you're just playing to see somebody else's response to it and reactions, because that's kind of the main reason I wanted Komodo to start playing it. Water. Hey, I found another explosive. I hear two different areas to go to. The main one is telling me this way. I'm really close to it, so I might as well go here, but I'm curious as to where else it's trying to tell me to go. Hey, I got another tomahawk. I have four explosives. Jesus. In any game where there's water, you, like, don't want to go into that water. Especially a game that's supposed to be kind of horror-based. Like, I guarantee you there's some enemy involving the water. This brings me back to the first time I played Half-Life 1. This freaking fish in the water, I forget the name of. I think it was like Ichisaur or something like that, which totally sounds like a Pokemon. Oh, it's another one of these. How did that? Oh God. I should probably reload my main guns. You should not be deflecting my bullets. Wow, I'm way away from the fort. I think I can buy the common crossbow now. Yep. Alright, now I have a stronger crossbow. Oh, that's fun. You know, all the other situations were kind of just, well, that situation sucked, but, you know, what do you expect? It wasn't really weird. But now we're getting into burning witches, and that's kind of, yeah. Wow, this will kill in one shot. That's actually really convenient. Even if they're alerted. For those of you that have noticed, there is a slight delay with my webcam. I have actually gotten a different webcam, and it is currently coming in the mail, because I notice it, and nothing I do can fix it, and it is driving me crazy. I seriously tried everything. Like, installing other drivers didn't fix it. It's such a small delay that I can put up with it, but it drives me insane. Like, you see it. Once I point it out, you'll notice it, and it'll be like, oh, why'd you say that? You ruined it. I can't unsee this. Oh, on a charm. Health increased by 10%. That's actually pretty useful. Alright, nothing more in the darkness. Let's go to the light. May there be color! never noticed that she was not wearing shoes. Alright, I hear nothing more in the light. I guess I can move on to the next location now. I'm kind of just going right through all these maps and areas. Ow, touching these enemies hurts you. What? I wonder if I deflected that shot. One of the melee, but... Ow. Oh, that should not have missed. I have no health. There's another enemy and I gotta reload everything. That's bad. There's more than another enemy. I'm so dead. How am I alive? Oh, that tomahawk throw. That was perfect. I don't know how I'm still alive. I have one health. Valley Road. Okay. I think I can fast travel here now. Yeah. So I'm going to go over here, grab health, return to last location. Let me go explore over there, whatever that shiny thing is. Oh, I need ammo with my pistol. Shit. Grave. It's another thing, but... All right, that was kind of annoying. My game locked up, and then when it unlocked, I was getting a really poor frame rate. So I restarted the game, and everything seems to be fine. I'm not sure why that happened, but let's continue to the next fort. I'm still afraid of boxes. Stand still, please. Love being able to do that, just one shot everything. You know, Betrayer is the first game in a long time. Oh, hi. Betrayer is the first game in a long time where I can say, I don't think I have anything negative to say about this game. I mean, I really don't have anything negative to say about this game. Ow, he hit me. Wow. That did like no damage somehow. There's a lot of enemies up there.
How did that knife miss? Come on now. That's just silly. That was some bullshit. I'm actually kind of mad about that. Because if that knife hit, he would have died. I would have ran away, healed, and then just killed everybody else. Like, that was not a situation where I should have died. I really do think this crossbow doesn't do as much damage to this, but it does do more damage than the pistol. I hope they give me a better pistol soon. Or have one in the shops or something. I would have got freaking lucky and found one that did like 110 damage or something like that. There's not much cover here. You definitely need to take the stealth approach in this area. There is a ton of enemies. Alone, they're not a problem to get rid of, but... I'm really glad this game does not have weapon degradation. On a relevant point, apparently the next Fire Emblem game is going to be getting rid of weapons breaking. I'm not sure how they're gonna implement that into the game, to be honest. I'm kind of indifferent about this because I got really tired of managing. There was so much micromanaging in Fire Emblem. It got very tedious very quickly, and I love that game franchise, but oh man, that's too much. Look at them all. Holy crap, there's like an entire settlement up there of them. Man, they're all dumb. How do we get closer, though? Oh, really? Damn it. My knife is better. Oh, he deflected it. Yeah, deflect that. Ow. Okay. I think problem solved. Oh, I hear a bear. Oh, it's one of you. Oh, you survived that. Lol. I was actually genuinely curious if I could even kill that enemy that way. Man, there was a lot of death and corruption happening around this time. I can't get into the shop. There we go. Holy crap, look at that damage. Nothing else? I am buying this. Bam. Compared to the crude pistol, which was 75. 120 damage, give me that shit. Alright, anything else in the store? Let's see. Hear something. Oh, I can't deal with this yet. Alright, I think here is where I will stop playing for tonight. Alright, so thanks for watching this episode of the Let's Play. I will continue this sometime soon. I have no idea how long this game is, but it is longer than I anticipated. And I am very happy. So thanks for watching this episode, and I'll see you guys next time.